inside, your petty said to me. You've got bad thoughts in there when you're standing on the tee. Lessons aren't helping in my struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to double bogey. He said, I'll give you some unsolicited advice. Please remember that I'm really just trying to be nice. But with that swing, you're probably gonna hit a wicked slice. There must be 50 ways to double bogey. 50 ways to double bogey.
You just pick up your head, Fred. Don't follow through, Stu. Don't shift your weight, Nate. Just hit it in the trees. Catch it a little fat, Matt. You can always three-putt. Tee it up too high, Sly, and pull it OB. Just hit it in the rough and duff. Scull it over the green, Gene. Put it right in the sand, Fran. Don't listen to me. In the weeds on the right, Dwight. Pull it into the heather. If you pull the wrong club, Bub, you'll never make par.
He said it grieves me so to watch you play this game. I wish there was something I could do to find a swing again. I said I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? He said, why don't we just hit the bar and get some beers? And maybe by tomorrow your game will magically appear. You know it works like that. And no one can explain, as always, 50 ways to double bogey. 50 ways to double bogey.
You just pick up your head, Fred. Don't follow through, Stu. Don't shift your weight, Nate. Just hit it in the trees. Catch it a little fat, Matt. But you can always three-putt. Tee it up too high, Sly, and pull it OB. Just hit it in the rough and rough. Scull it over the green, Gene. Put it right in the sand, Fran. Don't listen to me. In the weeds on the right, Dwight. Pull it into the heather. If you pull the wrong club, Bub, you'll never make par.